can you remember, you said you played video games all day on Friday?
Yeah.
Is it just between the time period that he's asking about, or just literally all day?
Literally all day.
That we didn't bring you all the way up here to talk about video games and what you had for lunch that day.
Yeah.
Why do you think that we brought you up here?
Because the car I own was seen picking up a girl that's missing.
这份监控录像是张一案嫌犯克里森森在2017年6月15号第一次被警方询问的监控录像，整个过程长达55分钟。在询问过程中，克里森森最开始一直坚称自己2017年6月9号在家打游戏和睡觉，从来没有出去过。
But specifically on that day, okay, when you originally told the agents that came to your apartment that you just played video games all day long, and you didn't leave the apartment.
Yep.
But it's fair to say that we know that that's not true, correct?
Why would I lie? I mean, she's a foreign student who's only been here for a few weeks. I want to find her. I'm asking for help. I know. I mean, I've got her getting into your car. I need to know why.Brent, I need to know why she's getting into your car, and I need to know where she went.
If we can help her, we need to know now, because we need to move on from this.
It's been like 6 days now. I don't understand. Sorry.
但当警方多次重申我在监控视频中看到了你，知道你做了什么之后，克里森森开始表情不自然，呼吸开始加重，停顿一段时间后，他小声地说，我把时间记混了。我6月9号在校园里载了一名英语非常不好的亚洲女性，她说她要赶着去见教授，但因为我在一个路口拐错了弯，让她感到害怕，就大声嚷嚷说的要下车，我也就在几个接口处的居民区把她放下了车。
And you're telling me that I didn't see you driving your car on Goodwin, that I didn't see you driving down Wright Street and turning on right in front of parking where everybody pays their tickets.And driving down University to Goodwin and heading south. And then you see her standing on that corner in that shade tree, didn't you? That's where you first saw her. And then you turned on Clark. And we still have cameras.
I've seen the videos. I didn't see me.
You've seen what we've allowed you to see.
I see the stuff that you're talking about.
Do you think that we brought you up here to show you video? We want to understand why you did it.
Yeah.
We want to understand why you stopped her to pick her up. Was it to give her a ride? Are you afraid to tell us that you gave her a ride? Maybe you wanted to make a couple bucks as an Uber driver, and she told you, I had to go sign a lease at One North, and you're like, oh, I know where that's at.I'll drop you off. If you're afraid to tell us that you gave her a ride someplace, we can work with you there. But I know that you picked her up. I know you did. I saw you in your shirt, arms fully extended. Where did you drop her off at? She was looking for a ride. She had missed her bus.She told you she was going to One North, so where did you drop her off at?
Maybe my day's mixed up then.
Okay.
I thought I drove around on Saturday. I did pick a girl up. I don't remember where.
Okay.
I saw her picture. I don't think it was her, though.
Do you remember the girl's name that you picked up?
No, she was talking very broken English.
在询问视频中可以感觉到警方非常的无奈，多次叹气，反复向克里森森表明希望能够立即获知张莹莹的去向，但克里森森却没有给出明确答复。
So you're telling me you never had sex with her?
I never had sex with her.
Never penetrated her with your fingers? Any parts of her body? With
No.
your penis?
No.
With your fingers?
No.
Never had sex with her? Did you kiss her?
No.
Okay.That you know, that I know, that you didn't drop her off in that neighborhood. You know that we can follow her phone.
Okay.
So where did you drop her off at?
Where'd you take her, Brent?We need to find Ying Ying.
Tonight.
在法庭中，检方呈现的该视频最后一句话是克里森森要求律师，但在公开版中并没有。张乙案明早9点继续开庭审理，检辩双方预计在本周五早上或下周一早上开始做结案陈词，之后该案件进入陪审团审议阶段，裁定克里森森是否有罪。如果陪审团决定克里森森有罪，张乙案则进入量刑阶段。据悉，在量刑阶段，克里森森的父亲有可能出庭作证，以避免他儿子死刑的惩罚。